Come to me. Did they injure you?
No. No.
Good. Bring the young ones to me. Come over here. I want to have a look at you. Make sure you're okay. Did they scare you? Huh? I bet they did. Good. You look okay. Come here. How about you? Did they hurt you? No? Well, that's a good thing to know. And how about you?
It's just a nick. I'll be okay.
Oh. May I see? Good. Take the children. Go. No. Wait a moment. Wait. Be quiet. Do not touch her. She's corrupted. No, don't. Not him. Him.
Who the hell are you, huh? Huh? Get off. Get your hands off me. Get off. One second. Huh? Get your hands off me. Where you taking me? You must be real scared to have me tied up like this. What, you scared to look a Mexican in his eye, you coward? Huh?
That's more like it. What is this shithole? What the hell are you? Planning on eating Mexican tonight? You won't choke, I promise you that shit.
I did not bring you all the way down here to drink you.
Down here where, huh?
Deep underground. Somewhere safe.
Safe from what? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Be patient.
So what do you want to do, huh? Want to just talk, have a conversation?
Bad idea. Come with me.
What is this? I've seen you kill other vampires, and I know you got a sting or two. What do you want with me?
You work for the German.
I don't work for nobody. I did a job for him once, and I regret it.
You transported a box from the airport across the river into Manhattan.
Yeah, and I owe him for that. He's number one on my list.
Do you know what was in the box?
Whatever it was, it cost me my mother. It cost me my best friend. It cost me everything.
Maybe you would like some revenge.
Well, you know what? Now that you mention it. What's up? You brought your homeboys? Holy shit.
You are standing before beings of great honor, dignity, power, the ancients.
Are they alive?
In a way.
I mean, can't they speak?
I speak for them. For now.
Why is he looking at me like that?
They're not looking at you. They're dreaming. If we wake them, we'll have to feed them. I don't think you'd enjoy that. An ancient truce has been broken. An act of war has been declared. We need a human soldier who can move freely in the daylight. Someone who can use the power of the sun to massacre the unclean.
You know what it sounds like to me? Sounds like you got a vampire turf war going on.
You have proven yourself capable.
Why should I help them? Or you?
Payback. And a rich payday.
I'm listening.
I'm right here.
Where is he?
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Who are you?
My name is Vaun. I'm removing the bag now. Any sudden moves and I'll kill you. Not if you understand.
I know this guy.
Give me my cane.
No way, old man. He owns a pawn shop in my neighborhood in Harlem. It's not a threat.
You're the idiot brother of the man-child who stole my clock.
I brought you your clock back.
Okay, shut up. Come on, let's go.
You and Five Strigoi. Not very smart.
Silence. You will approach with all due respect.
They exist. The ancients.
They're sleeping now. But they can hear and understand everything. I speak for them. What do you know of the seventh one of their kind?
The seventh?
The one you call the master. You injured him.
How do you know this?
The seven share a common mind. But the seventh has the power to disrupt thought. When you injured him, he lost control. So they saw you fighting.
And now, He has recovered enough to shield himself from you once again. What do you want?
They want to make an alliance with you. Sometimes great enemies become allies so they can fight a common foe.
Do they know how to kill him?
I think for obvious reasons they won't answer that question.
And I don't see how they can help me.
No. You're here to help them. Over the millennia, they have gathered vast resources that could help you in your hunt.
A legend has passed down through the centuries concerning a book, an ancient tome of uncertain provenance and some say divine inspiration, the Oxido Lumen.
And what do you know of this book?
I now have proof that it exists. What are they saying?
They're trying to decide whether you should live.
I vowed to hunt the master until the day I died. If today is that day, so be it.
All right. Here's the bargain. They'll let you live. But you must guarantee that when you find the master, you will alert us.
Fair enough.
Oh. They're waking now. Yeah. We'd best leave. They're gonna be hungry.
This is bullshit. Why you got me running around here like an asshole?
We are about to embark on a most important mission.
Is that why you give me a gun with only two bullets?
You should have checked the magazine.
I should have checked my sanity to ever team up with a guy like you. Now you're gonna tell me about this big mission and why I'm so important, or I'm out of here.
We're gonna kidnap Eldridge Palmer.
Side contractor. Let's keep eyes on him.
Come on. You know, I used to know some guys who used to ghost ride elevators in the projects.
How'd that work out for him?
How do you think?
Well, let's go.
Everybody ready? Let's go.
Nobody here.
It appears we have six intruders. How did something like this happen?
I don't know, sir.
Break down the door.
Wait. I never wanted this to happen.
UV light!
From the light, get
go! I can't be saved.
What are you talking about? Come on, get
we need you. Get out.
I'm out of here.